So, some better news today. It looks like I may be being released tomorrow. They're going to set me free, release me back into the wild, make me forage for my own breakfast, and hopefully make a full recovery. That finally, now that I'm on the new meds, seems to be some improvement. But I do see in the interim that Murray Foote has just been made chief executive. A man so tainted as to be questionable as whether he should have any job whatsoever. This, of course, is the man who lied about the membership. Now, he claims he was lied to, and I don't doubt that. But even so, tainted. It's not a good look. The optics aren't great. But then they don't think about optics or consequences, do they? They just think, God help us get someone doing the job before we all run out of money. But hey, never mind. Anyway, I shall leave it there with the slightly better news, and I will have another video later. And we'll look at something else. But yeah, the good news is it looks like I could be back tomorrow from a sort of semi-normal for the next couple of days basis, back in the studio and providing a wholesome service of fun and frolics. Bye.